Greetings, my fellow fright fiends. It's your buddy Boogeyman Ben here for a new episode of Boogeyman Ben's Horror Zone, and today's video is going to be showcasing some new packages that I got in the mail today. Both packages are from the company Cavity Colors. Cavity Colors is a great company. They put out fantastic shirts, enamel pins, prints, all kinds of great things. Last year I was ordering quite a bit from them. They had some really cool stuff last year, and they had some cool stuff this year, but again, it always like is shitty timing for me because I didn't have a job in September or half of October. So a lot of this cool shit that was coming out for Halloween and Friday the 13th, at every company I like, I couldn't get everything. But the stuff that Cavity Colors had kind of surpassed even what Fright Rags had. I initially was going to get the Fright Rags Friday the 13th shirt, and then Cavity Colors released images of the shirt that they were going to be putting out for Friday the 13th, and it just blew me away. I limited myself to getting one shirt, and this is the one I went with. Also, got another thing from them, and this is something that I had hoped I would get before Halloween, but it's fine. It's the same thing that happened last year, because these are series two of the Creepy Carver pins, and I got two of them last year, and I'll showcase them real quick so you guys can see them. So these are the ones I got from last year. So I had the Jason one. Here he is. So I really love that one. And then I got the Crypt Keeper. And these two were the ones that I got last year that sold out. They both sold out like in record time. So I was really happy to get these. And then earlier this year, they put out a Cavity Colors. This is the last thing I got from Cavity Colors. It was earlier this year, they put out a Rob Zombie enamel pin collection. And I got the one. Rob Zombie right there, and I've never shown it. Completely forgot that when I got it, I never did a video on it. So there it is right there, and I really like that one too. So I'll start with the Cavity Colors pins. Start with the Creepy Carver pins, the Series 2. Oh cool, and they included a bookmark. I think this is from Beyond, I think, but they always include a cool bookmark, and I love them. Fantastic art. And let's see what else we get in here. That's the invoice. You see that? It's like I got a sticker, possibly. Let's see. That says Cavity Colors, so I got a Cavity Colors sticker right there. Showcase that. So that's cool. They had Brundlefly, they had Ghostface, and the Ghostface one was glow in the dark. They had the Tar Man from Return of the Living Dead. They had a Critter. And then they had Chud. And I went with the Ghostface Halloween edition. So here he is right here. And I'll take him out of the... Let me take him out of the shrink wrap so you guys can see him better. There he is right there. That's really cool. You can see him really well there. So I love that. And this one does glow in the dark. And it even says on it, glow in the dark, Halloween edition, the icon of Halloween. And then the other one I went with is just because they don't have a lot of stuff from this movie. But I went with the Creepy Carver's Brundlefly from the David Cronenberg remake. So we'll take him out too. Yeah, I like him a lot. That's really, really cool. And I'll flip the camera around so people can see this stuff a little bit clearer. But yeah, I'm really, really happy with these. So yeah, excellent. Kind of a nice little after Halloween gift. So yeah, really, really happy to add these to the Creepy Carver pin collection. And now on to the shirt, which is Friday the 13th related. And it's pretty friggin' awesome. And I've seen a couple people already post pictures of how it looks. I think some people just got it a little bit earlier than I did. Got another same bookmark, so let's see what else we got in here. And another sticker, Cavity Colors. Get the invoice, something like that. Oh wow, this is awesome. Fantastic. This was they call these buy or die, so they're only available, I believe, for like 48 hours, or no, they're 72 hours, excuse me. But yeah, this one is great because it's from Friday the 13th, Part 7, The New Blood. And I just love the style of it, so I'll showcase it right here. thank everyone for taking the time to watch this video. Please leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, support Cavity Colors. They're fantastic. Aaron Crawford, great guy. I'll put the link down below so you can check out the Cavity Colors site. I believe the enamel pins are still available, but this shirt is not. It was only available for a limited time, 72 hours. So as of the 15th of October, it was gone. So yeah, can't say enough great things about them. And let me know what you guys think. So stay tuned for some real cool videos I'll have coming up real soon. And thanks again for watching. Take it easy. Stay scared as always. Peace.